So hi everyone, in today's session we are going to learn about random forest classification, and I previously discussed the random forest regression concepts and theories. So the concepts are the same, but in this classification module we are going to use a different sklearn library for the classification, and the rest of the concepts are similar because the random forest is same. So let's start with the implementation part. So the first 3-4 steps are the same, that is importing our libraries, the importing our data sets, which is social network, which is we using from previous models only. And the third is splitting our data set. And then after then the feature scaling, and then our main important step, which is training our model. So for this we are using sklearn.ensemble module. And from this module we are using importing random forest classifier class. After importing our class, now we have to initialize our object for this class. So the object is as always classifier, and which is equal to random forest classifier class. And in this class we are going to pass three parameters. The number one is n estimators, which is the number of decision trees, and the value we are using here is 10, which is the default value. Now the criterion parameter, which is equal to entropy, is used for homogeneous splitting of data set. And the third one is random state, which is equal to 0. Now after passing the parameters and initializing our object, now we have to fit our model. So classifier.fit x train comma y train. So let me run this code from here to the top and train our model. So here our model is training, as you can see in the console. So our model is trained now. After training our model, now we will predict the result. So this is yPred, which is the prediction of yTest. So this is yTest. So you can see that for first 10 observations are same, only the one is incorrect. So if you want to identify the total incorrect prediction, then we can use the confusion matrix and see what are the incorrect predictions. So 5 plus 4, which are 9 incorrect predictions. So this is similar to the decision forest classification. So this is all about random forest classification. So here our classification algorithm finishes, and after that we are going to the new chapter, which is unsupervised learning, and see what will happen in them. So thank you for listening this session.